We're doing some memes. We should be winning all the matchups that we lost to right now, though. Alright. But you know what? If we play against a mage with Ice Block, we'll feel good. We can redeem this stream. Let's go to Japan. All the streamers are doing it now, it seems. What, Dog? Who else is going to Japan? I know Dog did. Alright, Quest Mage. Quest Mage for sure runs an Ice Block. But they also typically run Coldite, so we have to be a little bit careful about their Coldite. The thing is, we know that they run Coldite, but they don't know that we run Coldite. So, advantage us. Rightful, Soda, Hafu, Becca. Why are they going to Japan when they should be going to TwitchCon? That's a question. Or are they also going to TwitchCon? Can you play? It's fine, we play some CSGO, PUBG, and some Hearthstone daily questing. Nice. So you like shooters then? I wish I was like better at shooters, but I get motion sickness. Why is there an unstable portal? It says you have to cast 6 spells that didn't start in your deck, not 6 minions. Hello? I see, they're going to both. Damn, I get motion sickness from shooters. I wonder if it helps if I wear the motion sickness bands. I never tried it. It helps with my seasickness. I get seasick, but those like pressure point bands that you can buy, those actually help. Maybe he just like opened the quest and he decided to toss it into mage, and but the rest of his deck's just like free to play. Oh no! Master spell. What a turn. Yeah, I know he gets a minion out of it, but I need to dump. So I have Defile, Knife, Deathspeaker, only 3 combo pieces, and we assume that he does run Ice Block. So if I tap and blast crystal, or do I just want to start drawing with the cold light? I'm gonna tap and blast crystal. I think he's like his hand is starting to get full, so if we can time our cold lights correctly, maybe be able to mill some cards. Maybe people play Doomsayer, you play a Gaia Smart. No, he got that off of Unstable Portal. I'm not sure why he runs Unstable Portal in his deck. Alright, that secret is from the Tome. So we don't really know what it is. Let's give him
a villager.
Get it out! Get it out! Get it out! Get it out!
Crap. We're gonna overdraw. Unless I throw one of the defiles out here. Thing is, like, defile is one of our combo pieces too. You know what? I'm gonna gamba. That we overdraw something useless. Ah, shit. Didn't play around Spellslinger. Okay. We can still win. But I just need to save the second defile now. So it's good I didn't throw out the defile. We have to win with the patron. So we don't need the Geist anymore. I needed the possessed villager though. We still went without the summoning portal. Let's see. Knife juggler, death speaker, grim patron, defile, curse. No defile. Wait, knife? Knife, death speaker, patron. So that's already 10. It's already 10. Plus 2 defiles and a curse. So that's 16. If I reduce all of them, then I can still play on turn 10. So I have to save Emperor until I get all those pieces. And if we get... I need a cheap minion though. I also need... Or I need him to have a minion to start the defile. Yes, yeah, it's pretty tricky. It's really tricky without the possessed villager anymore. So I have everything except the last defile. So it just means I can't deal. I don't know if I can still win. I think I do this. I hope he doesn't have lethal. And then I play Reno. And then I play Emperor. Alright, have a good night, Vice. Thanks for the host. Always appreciate it.
Get it ready for later.
Okay, so we got the loot hoarder. So we have to play. We're gonna play this. Can't do enough damages. It's actually good he has minions on board. I need one of those to be one health. I guess I can provide the one health minion, so that's okay.
Time runs out on me.
What to do?
Knowledge is power, and I know a lot.
He knows a lot. Okay. Cool. So we have our combo pieces. That's it, right? Okay. So, mana costs. Let's do another count. So, we don't need the Tuskar Fisherman, right? So, that's, so, that's 4, 5, 9, 10. But... Oh, if only that were one health. Yeah, if I didn't burn the summoning portal, it'd be very possible to do this. What's the other option we could do? Oh, other option is we don't have to fit in the Curse of Reform now. We can fit the Curse of Reform next turn when he plays the Ice Block. Oh, that's how we do it. So then I can fit the one mana minion. All right, so we go for it.
So many possibilities.
Hang on, we want to make sure we don't ping too many times. I'm pretty sure I have to throw the other defile right now. I hope it sets them down to 2 health. We don't necessarily actually have to pop the block, we just have to get them down to 2 health. Yeah, see how much like more inefficient the patrons are? Like I'm getting like one damage in. Kinda sucks. Or maybe like two damage every once in a while. I guess it's like sometimes it's one damage, sometimes it's two damage. I hope he doesn't have a counter spell, because that would be the way that he wins. I don't have any other spells to trigger the counter spell with. Sick deck, brah. Thanks. Hype. Hype 199X. Everyone, get in here. Team of Guile is a good pick. I think it's about the right length song. Alright, we're almost there. Can we pop the block? Yeah, it's okay, we got, as long as we got him down to 2 health. Let's see how much over we actually got. So we got 1 over. I'm curious if I had to run the second defile. I think so. It's like 2 over. 3. Oh, you didn't have ice block. That wasn't ice block? Wow. Wow. No, ice block is supposed to trigger. It just means it wasn't ice block. Of course ice block triggers.